Shreveport Police and the Shreveport Fire Department are both investigating a fire at the West Cedar Grove home where two men were fatally shot Monday night. First responders were called to the home on Wallace Street around 11 o'clock. Crews were able to get the fire under control shortly after. No one was at the home when the fire broke out and no firefighters were injured. Officials believe the cause of the fire is suspicious due to the location.